All right, let's see if act number seven is ready. He's right there. He's ready. From Lithonia, Georgia, Keith McNeil. It says, only clap if you have never seen the trick before. Welcome, Stingray 34.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver at the full rank. Two burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago, somebody left with a cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone. The track is wet.
We'll pause for a moment while they clear the debris from the track. So, we'll give something else away. What do we have here? Fire poi. Who likes fire? Everybody likes fire.